Surinam cherry. The botanical name Eugenia uniflora is a tropical shrub native to Suriname and Brazil. It is also known as Pitanga, Brazil cherry, Cayenne cherry, or Florida cherry. Surinam cherry has a distinct wedged shape like a tiny pumpkin, with color ranging from orange to bright red to dark burgundy when fully ripe. Ripened Surinam cherries are bursting with flavor. The juicy pulp has a tangy-sweet taste with a slight bitter hint. Fruit with deeper red color, that almost black, are sweeter and less astringent. Each fruit has one round stone or seed inside. It makes a striking ornamental shrub in the garden. In the spring, the whole plant is covered with clusters of white fragrant flowers that look like cherry blossoms. The flowers attack a lot of honeybees and butterflies. Young Surinam cherry leaves have a pretty reddish maroon color. When crushed, they release a pleasant peppery smell that is known to repel mosquitoes. Growing Surinam cherry. The Surinam cherry is easy to grow and required low maintenance. It's drought-tolerant, shade-tolerant, and can grow in any soil.